Hello everyone, my name's Lorraine. This is going to be a gentle aerobics session. It's just a one-off recording class for you because a few people asked me to do it. It's gentle aerobics, it's low impact. It's for anyone who doesn't want that high intensity but still enjoys moving to the music. So let's get started. Right leg march.
Yeah.
breath line to the corner. On the corner, go back. It's going to be a box step. Step in. This is going to change into something else in a bit. That's a good time to explain things to you. So we're going to do that to the corners again. Or you can just go side to side and break up to the corner. Go back. Box step down. Step in.
If you don't like turns,
you can just march all the way through. That's absolutely fine. You don't need to pivot. But we're going to try and add that on. Let's see how we get on. Great part. Corner. Go back. One box step. One step knee. Step forward, pivot, turn. Turn. March. Sorry, just want your leg on. I forgot about the leg change of movement. Let's try it the other way. Great bar. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Turn. Step forward. Turn. And march. Snap pivot never speeds up. And if you don't like it, just march all the way through. Let's try that on the roof side. Great arm corner. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Turn. Step forward and turn. March. Great back corner. Again. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Turn. Turn. And march. So we're going to try that both sides in a row, a couple of times. Break down to the corner. Go back. Box step. Step in. Step forward. Turn. Great bar to the corner. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Turn. Turn. Great bar corner. Well, imagine if you're all doing it perfectly. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Turn. Great bar. Corner. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Turn. Give me a march. Alright, so that's your first block of choreography. You're going to put that to one side for the moment, but you have to remember it because we're going to put that one together again at the end. See you next one. I might think it's a little bit easier. So remember, if you don't like break line, a double step touch is fine. But we're going back to a normal break line. Let's go. Hamstring curls. So you curls, kicking your foot up towards your bottom. As quick or as small a move as you want to make it, absolutely fine to do here. Great body. Hamstring curls. Great body. Hamstring curls, Lisa, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, double. Great line. Hamstring curls, we've got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, double. Great line. Hamstring curls. We've got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double. Break five. Hamstring curls. We've got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double. Give me a march. So, grapevine's hamstring curls. That's the main thing you need to remember. Now we're going to add your direction changes. If you don't like changing direction, you just stick to your plan. So we're going to do an L shape. So when we do the L shape, I'm going to do my normal grapevine to the side. And then I'm going to turn in that direction I've been going. And I'm going to come towards you. So you're going to come towards me. You're coming this way. I'm going to go back again, and I'm going to face the front and end up where I started. So it's an L shape. Have we got that? Same in the other direction. So whichever way you go in, then you just face that way. Are we ready? Red line L. Face that way. Come towards me. Go back, face me. 6 curls. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me a double L-shaped break bar. Face that way. Come towards me. Go back, face me. 6 curls. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double L-shaped break bar.
Six curls, turn, 6, 5, 4,
three, two, one, double. Give me a march. Did you get it? So we're doing the same thing in the other direction. Bell shape, grapevine. Let's go. Turn, come towards me. Go back, face to the front. Six curls. Six, five, four, three, two, one, and double. Give me a march. Let's put those together, do them in a row. So there's no marching now for the next little blip. Or shape right far. Turn. Go back. Six curls, small L. Five, four, three, two, one. Double L shape right far. Turn. Six curls, turn. Four, three, two, one, double, can we do it again? L-shaped grapevine. Go back. Six curls. Three, two, one, double, L-shaped grapevine. Six curls. Six, five, four, three, two, one, and double. Give me a march. Okay. So remember I told you to put that first block away. Now you're going to bring it back. We're going to put those two together. So we've got grapevine to the corner, and we've got an L-shaped grapevine. So make sure you're listening, and I'll tell you where to go. Are you ready? Break one to the corner. On the corner. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward and turn. Break one to the corner. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward and turn. Be ready, L-shaped grapevine. Turn. Hamstring curls, L-shape. Five, four, three, two, one. Double, L-shaped grapevine. Six curls. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Double to the corner, grapevine. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward and turn to the corner. Box step. Step knee. Step forward, turn. L-shape, grapevine. To me. Hamstring curls, six, five, four, three, two, one. Double, L-shape, grapevine. Six curls, six, five, four, three, two, one. And double. Give me a march. So that's blocks one and two. We've got one more to learn. So we're just going to put those two aside for the moment. But not too far away because we've got to bring them back. We're going to chasse with a step behind. I just want you to do one chasse, step behind, and march. Let's go. It's chasse, step behind and march. On the right. Chasse, step behind and march. So chasse is like a little 1, 2, 3. Chasse, step behind and march. Just a little shuffle step. Chasse. One more. Now watch me change. I'm going to do a chasse and a mambo. I'm going to chasse, step behind a mambo, and march. Chasse mambo, step behind a mambo. Don't lose that step behind or I shall be out of sync. Chasse, step behind the mambo and march. Let's go. Chasse, step behind the mambo. Take your time. One more each side. Big or small, if you want to make it. We're going to step tuck forward. We go 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay here. Step touch back. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay here. Come forward. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step touch. Go back. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step touch. Watch me forwards. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step touch. Just a little shuffle. I'm going to step touch back. Because you don't want to lose your footing. Little shuffle forward. You can use your arms to give you a scoop. Step touch back. Stay here. We're going to lose the bit in the middle. Shuffle forward. Now step touch back. Stay here. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Stay here. Now can we put that together with that chasse mambo? Chasse mambo. Mambo. Shuffle forward. 4, 3, 2. Step touch back. Stay here. Chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Here. Chasse mambo. Shuffle. Step touch. Here, right? Chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Listen. Grapevine. Just your standard grapevine. And that's all we're putting to finish. It's just that grapevine move. Let's do that all together. Chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Warrior vine. Chasse longo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Ring vine. Chasse mambo. Shuffle. Step touch. Ring vine. Chasse mambo. Last time. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Great line. Give me a march. Okay. So now we're going to drag those other two bits back in. Mash it all together. And do something approximate number two. If you need to grab a quick trip, please grab one now. So, break my to the corners. Break my L shape. Chasse mambo. Those are your three blocks. All turns are optional. So you can always stay facing the front if you prefer. If you don't want to break my, you can step touch instead. Work to your own ability. Let's give it a go, shall we? Great five to the corner. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward and turn. Great five to the corner. Go back. Box step. Step knee, step forward, turn, L shape, grapevine. Face, come to me. Hamstring curls, we go 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, double, L shape, grapevine. Hamstring curls, we go 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, double, chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Great line. Chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Give me a great line. Give me a march. So that's the whole thing. You can repeat that a few times and see how you go on. Great line to the corner. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Step forward, turn, break back to the corner. Box step. Step knee, turn, break line, L. Face the wall, go back. Hamstring curls, L shape, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, double. Break by now. Hamstring curls. Remember, you don't have to turn. You can stay facing the camera if you want. Chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Break line. Chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch. grapevine, we're going from the top, grapevine to the corners. Go back. Box step. Step in. Step forward. Grapevine, corner. Box step. Step knee, step forward, grapevine, L. Hamstring curls, turn it in one, four, three, two, one, double, grapevine, L. Turn. Hamstring curls. One, chasse mambo. Chasse forward. Step touch back. Grapevine. Chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Grapevine. Bring round to the corner, last time through. Go back. Box step. Step knee. Turn it. Straight line. Corner. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Grapevine L. To me. Go back. Curls. Two more. Double. Grapevine L. Curls. Double. No way. Chasse, mambo, shuffle forward, step touch back, grapevine, chasse mambo, shuffle forward, step touch back, grapevine. Alright, we are nearly there. We're going to do one last little thing. We're going to break that whole routine in half. So instead of doing everything to that side and everything to that side, we're going to do the first routine that way, the second one that way, the third one that way, and then swap them around. You'll see what I mean. Give me a march. Here we go. Bring my corner. Box step. Step in. Step forward. L shape. Break one. Turn. You got it? Curls. You got six, five, four, three. Two, one, double, chasse mambo. Shuffle forward. Step touch back. Grapevine. Grapevine corner. I know you're with me. Box step. Step knee. Step forward. Grapevine, L. give me a march. Breathe. How'd you get on? All right. This should stay up once it's posted, so you can practice a few times if you need to. And feel free to contact me and ask me questions. All right, we're going to do a very brief little cool down and stretch out. Hold on to something. You're going to pick one foot up. So hold on to the wall, the sofa, the chair, whatever you've got near you. You're going to pick your heel up, press it behind. If that's as much as you can do, that's absolutely fine. If you're a little bit more flexible, you think you can grab hold, you can grab your trouser leg, you can grab your ankle, you can grab your trainer and lift it up behind. So we're just trying to lengthen the front of the leg. So if you want to stay there, that's absolutely fine. Switch it over. So you lift. And then you reach if that feels comfortable for you. Take your feet apart slowly. You're going to take a really deep breath in. As you breathe out, you're going to reach as tall as you can, perhaps to the ceiling. We're going to do that again. Deep breath in. Breathe out, reach. Last one. Stay up there this time, reach as tall as you can. Take your feet together for me. Put one hand here. Take a bow. Well done, everyone. I will see you all again live very, very.